Nice little breeze today. Looking here is my tower. All this is going to be revamped. I've had it for 5 years now. That got pulled up. Took 5 years to do it. But that Easy Avenger right there is going to get changed. And the Ultra Core is going to stay there, I think. Or maybe I put in another Easy Avenger. Yeah, that's what I'll do. So, a lot of new things are going to happen here on this. Got to get it done. Going to be putting an axle flux turbine here. So, oh yeah, got my solar there. Just a little one. Why don't we go in here and take a look and show you. Yeah, here we go. All right, what I got here is the new turbine that's going to go up. Okay. This is a new bracket that Thermodyne has come out with, and this is nice. I mean, people, this is really nice. I had to put this bent part of the tail arm in between here so that these bolt holes are not offset from one another, and then the tail will be sitting straight up and down. Here's that new roller blade bracket right there. I'll get to that. But I want to talk about the clearance. Look at that clearance there. Same up there, nice clearance. And also I want to talk about, man, look at that. Look how well that's seated right up to this. And this bottom piece is a, you know, all-in-one piece for the roller blade. It's called the roller blade bracket. I think. Well, I'll have to look that up. If not, I'll put it in the description. But it's came out a good distance so that the, you know, your blade, like I have here, that's about 1.5 foot that I'll have clearance from that pole. So my blades won't bang. All I did here was just, like, I get back to this, I used longer bolts. I don't know if you can see them. Longer bolts for that. And then, let me get over here. Take a look. I want to show you. Right here is that gap that says on the instructions to do. Just take you a pencil, ink pen, whatever it takes, and get that gap in there. And then, I went and I had some of this tubing and I went and put that on there. But as you notice, the hub, this hub is going to be making the diameter of those KT blades about 3 to 4 inches. I have to remeasure it again, I can't remember. But this is a Windy Nation hub, and these red lines are where I'm going to take a cutting blade and cut these lines, these corners off. And that's so that, you can see it, so that it'll seat up there real good. See it? Because this part right here, this flare out here on the blade, it's kind of pushing, so I had to cut it. That's okay as long as I get them balanced. And that won't be a problem because all these blades, they were off the 9-blader I had up. And they've been on, I think it was almost a year, a little more, but they're all 666 blades, 999, whatever you want to say. And they all weigh that. But I wanted to show you. Yeah. And let's see. Oh, these right here, these connects, this is what I use. I put black tape around them, pretty heavy, and they seem to work out real well this way, but you can get these from Thermodyne too. So, that's a 24-volt dual core Easy Avenger I have right here. Should do pretty good, pretty good. But I want to show you this bracket too. This bracket right here is a carriage bolt. So all you need is one wrench to get it tightened up, snugged up. So let's take a little whirl with her. Yeah, I'd say she'll be fine. Oh, and then on top of it, maybe a little grease. But on top of it, I love the fact that the tolerancing is pretty tight on that, on both of these holes. I like that around it. Because these other ones, right here, these other ones, they had such slop in there, I had to use tape. I think I'll just be able to get away with just grease this time. But you can see what I was doing with it last time. And look at the space you had to work with. Hell of a lot better, people. Hell of a lot. So I got my next bracket I'm going to be painting. And I'm using this Rust-Oleum 2x Ultra or whatever. And then the blades, I'm going to throw some of this on here, this clear. Just to give it a little added more protection. But I can't believe every one of these KTs have been out there in the heat, snow, ice. They're straight still. They're nice and straight. Let alone the bird turds that are on them. But I can rub it. Try it again. I can rub it. Where's the blackness? None. So these blades are good, but I'm just going to go ahead and, because most blades, they seem to erode and they expose the fiberglass they put in the blade. And that means they probably have too much talcum in it. I don't really understand the injection process, but that's not good. But these KTs, man, I love them. They're the best blades that are out there right now for micro wind turbines in my books. My suggestions is get them. So anyways, it comes with a kit. This is for just like your Ultra Core you're going to be putting on there. You got your spacers, your nuts, you got this right here, this locking locking cord. It sits up in here. This ain't the actual one. It'll sit up there, you know. So anyways, here's that new design on the bracket. Comes with the instructions showing you know, that space I was there, quarter inch. And then we have here, I wanted to show you the part. There you go, you can see where the wheels were making its own little pathway there on that plate. Pretty cool. But I also want to talk about these holes here. Now, straight on, you're going to take it full brunt. That means, you know, I don't really have, I've never seen 70 mile an hour winds. So this one, I think will furl out at 25, and this one will furl out at 35. I'm not sure, but this offsets the PMA so that it has an actual furling mechanism in it, built in, into the bracket. Perfect, you know? But yeah. It'll all get put together and we'll be good. So, I just wanted to point out, working on new stuff here. Oh, this right here is an idea of my buddy Al. He gave me the idea to do this. And then this right here is from Thermodyne, my buddy Bob. And man, all in one bracket. Whoa, the wind's sucking through. All in one bracket, people. So, this is Billy, and that's the dual core 24 volt Easy Avenger. It'll be going up on the main pole after I get the tower redone. Okay? Have a good one.